Hey guys, what's up? Putting you right in the middle of some artifact assault action with my lovely clan here. I know it's been over a week, but here I am trying to be consistent with these uploads and just upload at least once a week. So if you take a look at the timer, you're going to see that there is less than 2 minutes left in this game. That's because I decided that I suck too much at artifact assault to do anything other than defending. And nothing was happening for a while, and at the 3 minute mark, both of our teams still only had one artifact each, so I decided I was gonna cut out the first 8 minutes. I really wish I had a recorded party chat so you guys could have seen the intensity and teamwork that went into these matches, but I just didn't do it. This was a serious clan scrim for RFA, and each team was doing a really good job at keeping the other team down. Basically, we were really going at it and each team sought to win and be victorious in the end, but we all played so hard that I guess it could only be a draw. Yeah, this match that you're watching right now ended up being a draw. So what you're going to get in this video is a few updates. Updates on my channel, my clan, and a little bit of randomness, and just basically me getting out all that I've wanted to say for over a week now, but I've just been simply too busy to say anything and to upload anything, so here I go. But before I get to the meaty part of this commentary, I want to briefly talk about my background with Artifact Assault. So up to date, at this very moment here, my profile on Yubi's Assassin's Network says that I have 24 sessions of Artifact Assault played. 2-4. Very little. That was including these two matches that you're watching. So my experience is very, very little and limited in Artifact Assault. You can see me trying to defend for most of this second match here, but when I realized how badly I suck at defending and that it was actually kind of hard, I said, alright guys, I told my team I can't do this anymore. I'm gonna go score us some artifacts. And I actually did it. I successfully scored 2 artifacts at the end of this second match. And yeah, it was so much fun. And now I'm more open to playing Artifact Assault, whereas before I just simply dreaded the idea. So yep, that's what's up regarding me and Artifact Assault. Alright, here we go. First off, I'm really proud to announce to all of you that RFA now has an Artifact Assault team. This announcement is pretty much the sole reason why I decided to put up Artifact Assault on my channel. So far, all I have is Manhunt, but as soon as this upload's finished, I'm gonna have some Artifact Assault on my channel. Yeah, that's pretty damn exciting. Quertee is the captain of the team, and he's responsible for holding all scrims and practices and all other things AA related, so please go to him if you have any questions or concerns about RFA Artifact Assault. Quertee is your man. On the team, we have Arcane Asian, Mommafive, Nixta, and Scoop1440. And lastly, of course, we have Quertee himself. 5 members, so 4 members and a sub. I'm hoping RFA can get into the AA scene and start scrimming other clans. I think that'd be really fun for us, and it would just be another way for my clan to get more involved with the other clans in the community. So that's that. What can I say, guys? I really love this community. I don't really play many other games besides AC. So really, like, AC is pretty much home. I know it's not news to anybody, but all the drama and all the poopiness that was going on in this community in the last couple weeks, I truly wish that everything has settled and we don't see any more poopiness for a while. So, yeah, it's all so petty and stupid. Half of VAA is gone and then VRS completely disbanded, and, you know, that's pretty big stuff, you know? But that's not really what I want to focus on. I just hope I don't get caught in all the drama somewhere, and I have no more to say in regards to all that stuff. But what I do want to reiterate on is that I love this community. And I want to thank you all for being supportive of my channel and my clan and for standing up for me. You guys are like, what is she talking about? Okay, I don't know if many of you guys or if any of you guys saw my tweets the other day, but I ran into some random guy in a random lobby with my co-leader CC when we were just having some really good games. We're getting like some consistent 10, 11Ks on Manhunt. And we're just having a lot of fun. And suddenly this guy, out of nowhere, starts spamming us invites. So we thought he wanted to play and team up or something, but it turns out that he was just trying to be a nasty prick. He was making fun of me at first for being a 10-year-old boy, which was like, okay, whatever. But then when he realized I was a girl, he started completely harassing me and basically calling me a whore. He was asking me how much I charge an hour, asking me if I swallow, you know, all this X-rated nasty bullshit. He kept spamming me with party invites after I left, and I didn't bother saying anything. I just simply left, but nope, he wouldn't leave me alone. And when I quit out of that lobby, he decided he was going to join my session in progress in the next game. So I don't know. It was terrible. He started sending me messages, calling me babe, and all this other crap. It was pretty annoying. So instead of going back in that party and getting harassed again, I decided I was going to vent out and tweet about it and post his gamer tag. And next thing you know, Miss Rude Onion is like hunting him down and giving him the talk. So thank you, Miss Rude Onion, for doing me some justice. And thank you to many of you who are also able to make me feel a lot better about the whole situation, Wisdom Seeker included, with his cute little red panda photos. I love you guys, and thanks for all the support and backup toward that sexist son of a bitch. Warning. Yeah, the whole thing really just caught me off guard, because I just haven't run into any sexist assholes in so long that really, it got to me really, really badly. 10 and 11Ks consistently turned into like 3 and 4Ks. I just couldn't even play. I was that upset. You know, I had to deal with an ex that actually says, or that actually said, he despised the fact that I was so educated because educated women somehow believe that they are entitled to an opinion and so they talk too much. Can you believe that? Yeah, that was the crap I had to deal with. So, you know, I'm so glad that that's out of my life now, and, you know, glad that Rude Onion had the talk with that guy and put him in his place, because, you know, it's just unacceptable, and I'm really glad that you guys in this community don't condone that behavior either, because, honest to God, if there are assholes like that in this community, you know, like, I would just disappear. That guy, he was just some stupid random, so whatever, but anyway, match is coming to a close. Like I said, just a little bit of everything, some updates, some randomness, some thank yous, a few shout outs, but yeah, I will see you guys next time, and thanks for watching, and thanks for listening. Alright, good night, or, well, it's night where I am, but good night, good morning, wherever you are.
Your artifact is back at your base. Your team has won.